What's good, everybody? It's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we're hopping into something new. This is Lynyrd Skynyrd, That Smell. What smell is you smelling, my guy? Because I can't smell nothing with all this pollen going around. I can't even breathe. It is rough out here. But make sure everybody stays safe, wash your hands, stay distance, do all that fun jazz. Go ahead and slap that like button while you at it, and subscribe if you are new. Drop that comment to go ahead and get entered into the giveaway. We do a giveaway every 100 subscribers. Every 100 subscribers. Free money, you might as well go ahead and get entered. Drop that sub, drop that comment, slap that like button. That simple, get you entered in. I pick a giveaway winner. Usually whenever I hit the next milestone, so say we hit 900, I give it away at 1,000. Whenever we hit 1,000, I'll give away the giveaway for 1,000 at 1,100. It gives people a little bit of time to get their entry in, and more people that gets entered, the better it is, so the odds aren't really stacked against certain people. But let's go ahead and hop into it. This is Lynyrd Skynyrd, That Smell. See, coming from someone that's only heard Freebird by Lynyrd, I had no clue this was coming. This sounds kind of funky, a little bit not as country as I thought it was going to sound. Because I have heard Freebird, that's why I didn't do Freebird. I was going to do that today. But I just can't get myself to do something I've already heard. So I hopped into something different, and I'm glad I did, because I did not see this side of Lynyrd Skynyrd at all. Let's get it, we. Hold on, did he just say, stick a needle in your arm, you a fool? And that's a fact if he did. Angel of darkness is upon you. Stuck a needle on your arm. So take another toe. Have a blow for your nose. One more drink, fool, would drown you. Oh, yeah. Ooh, that smell. Can't you smell that smell? They call you Prince Charming. Can't speak a word when you're full of blues. Say you'll be alright come tomorrow, but tomorrow might not be here for you. The smell of best around you. didn't like the smell part whenever he was like, "Do you smell that smell?" Like, I didn't really like it to begin with. I thought it was a little simple, to be honest with you, but nah, man. Like, after hearing it like two or three times in the chorus, after the guitar, after his verse, after everything, it sounds really good. And like, he is talking his talk, because for me, I've heard a lot of drugs involved with this. I heard needles, I heard alcohol, and that's the smell I'm getting from this. So stay away from that smell if that's what it is, guys. Come on now. Hockey on your back. Just one more fix, Lord, might do the trick. One hell of a price for you to get your kick. Ooh, that smell. Can't you smell that smell? Ooh, that smell. The smell of best around you. My bad, I did not mean to do that. This solo was just killing me, man. You could tell his fingers are bleeding right now. And his guitar strings are pretty much burnt. Let's get it right. That's what the smell is. It's the guitar strings on fire right now. Now, I know from Freebird, this man can play some guitar now. Like, don't get me wrong, but man. You ain't have to shred it like that, though. That was Lynyrd Skynyrd, that smell. Man, that, you better stay away from that smell. Let me get it right now. You better get away from it. It ain't no good for you, pimpin'. You better take 2 steps back, actually 6 feet away from it. Ain't that what it is nowadays? Go ahead, slide that ass back just a little bit, and you all good. But if you did enjoy, make sure to slap that like button and subscribe if you are new. I'm still trying to get used to the whole arm microphone kind of thing. I am getting a new desk. It should be here by the first of the month. I ordered it today. It's a L-shaped desk. It'll give me a little bit more room, a little bit more stuff to work with instead of having to be all clustered up right here. So you might have a new background. You might have... I don't know, man. It's going to look really weird in here. I thought about it after I done bought the desk. The background's not going to be the same. Honestly, I absolutely love the Patriots behind me, so I might try to still figure out a way to get the Patriots behind me. Because, come on, man. That's my squad right there. Come on, baby. Pats Nation all day. Let's get it. But We blew our pick in the draft last night. If you watch the draft, man, you know how long it takes. It's 10 minutes a pick minimum. Come on, man. I stayed in there watching the draft for 3.5 hours until the 23rd pick for the New England Patriots. And they traded our pick for a second and third rounder. Come on, man. You made me sit up there and watch all these teams get these different studs in the first round. And you gonna trade our pick? Man, you really are trying to tank this season, ain't you? I'm telling you, the Patriots are trying to tank for Trevor. Let's get it. I'm good with it. I'm good with a 2-13 season. I'll tell you right now, I'm straight with a 2-14, my bad. As long as we can get Trevor Lawrence out of Clemson next year, I am 100% down, but I'm done rambling on. I hope you did enjoy. Slap that like button, subscribe if you are new. We do a giveaway every 100 subscribers, so you might as well go ahead and get entered into it. It's been your boy, Tank. Later, guys.